My name is Ramatoulie, a TAF startup finalist 2019. I'm also the founder of Smiling Coast Tourism, a startup tech business under the tourism industry with the main aim of digitalizing tourism services in the Gambia. We don't understand that technology is not well utilized in the Gambia. As a result, most sectors are not responsive to its changes, owing to the fact that technology has the ability to change an entire industry. We thought it wise to begin the change that so many have been resistant to by digitalizing tourism services in the Gambia. We offer hotel bookings, teaching the local languages, and information to the tourists. Therefore, with a $1 million investment in our business, Smiling Coast Tourism will have the ability to bring smileafric.com, an application and a web app that is going to allow the tourists to do all of these services I just mentioned. So we are asking for your votes to kindly vote for us so that smileafric.com will come to life and then we will make changes together. Thank you.